Hi everybody, welcome back. So, it's in. It's welded in. I did what I planned, or at least what I think they did on the other side, which is I did a sort of a lap weld over there and punched some holes, and I did some plug welds. So this bracket's in. Gotta do a little grinding maybe, but not a lot. And then on to the cross member. Thanks for watching. Hi everybody, welcome back. So this is what I'm talking about in terms of this piece. So it's down as far as it can over here, and it's back as far as it can be over here, and still there's lots of room under here. This flange is too high, and it's the same thing on the other side. I actually have two of these, one for this side and one for over there. And I thought, oh, maybe one's a left and one's a right, but no, they're pretty much the same. So I'm gonna cut that over there, cut off this flange, and then extend it down to the floor so that it'll have a better fit. And then I'll be able to weld this in. And that's it for tonight. Thanks for watching. Hi everybody, welcome back. This is the cross member on the driver's side. And I had to do some modifications. The flange that was over here was too high, so I was able to fit something like a screwdriver underneath there all the way through, so there was no way that was going to be tight. So what I did was I made a new flange, and now I've got the cross member where I want it to be, got it all clamped up. I'm going to weld the flange on here and also one on that side, just to tack it on there. Also use some blue tape, why not? And this way I can then bring it over to the bench and weld it the rest of the way. It's also marked so that I know approximately where the alignment is for each side. I just use some Sharpie on there. So that is my plan, and I'm sticking to it. I had to basically cut the flange from all the way over here, all the way up to the corner there. It just wasn't fitting correctly, and I don't know if it was because the cross member was stamped wrong, or the floor was stamped wrong, or the supports inside the cross member were put in the wrong place or what, but it just definitely was not fitting nicely. So when it doesn't fit nicely, you got to make it fit nicely. So that's the plan. I'm sticking to it. I'll bring it back after I have something started. Thanks for watching. Okay, so it's welded. It's not awesome. I almost knocked it off the table while I was welding it at one point, but it's welded, it's together, and then I'm going to grind it back a little bit just to make it look a little prettier. And I think this is going to work out great. The one weird thing is that this substructure here and here, it never went down to the floor anyway because of the problem that we had. So now it's definitely not going to go all the way down to the floor. So I might extend this tube, these two tubes, but it's sort of hard to tell how far to extend them. But that's a problem for future David. And right now I'm going to grind this and see how it looks.